Hey everyone, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the anatomy and function of the extensor hallucis longus. The extensor hallucis longus, or in Latin, musculus extensor hallucis longus, is one of three anterior muscles that function as extensors at the lower leg. They lie within the anterior compartment located at the ventrolateral region of the lower leg, where they form its surface structure. Their tendons are particularly prominent on the dorsum of the foot. The extensor hallucis longus has its origin at the medial side of the fibula and interosseous membrane. It merges into a tendon above the superior extensor retinaculum as well. Its insertion is the distal phalanx of the big toe. All anterior muscles are innervated by the deep fibular nerve, also called the deep peroneal nerve. The main function of the anterior muscles of the lower leg is the dorsal extension of the upper ankle joint. In addition, the extensor hallucis longus is partly responsible for the lifting of the toes or the extension of the first, middle, and end joints. Due to the course of the tendons, the anterior muscles also contribute to the movement of the lower ankle joint. The extensor hallucis longus can provide both an inversion and eversion of the ankle joint, depending on the initial situation. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!